Welcome back, people, in Oblivion. So, let's continue, shall we? Let's first do some alchemy, for example. Don't really hurt me. If we can, of course. We can, nice. Ooh, you are now a journeyman. You can see first three effects. Okay, sweet. Pretty good. Yeah, alchemy is the sweet, sweet money maker. Big chaos, is he crashing? Let's see, he again joined the PD2. Chromite X. Yeah, I don't have that many ingredients left, to be honest. Yeah, that was pretty sweet. Okay, we got this form now, Ray. I guess we can go and check it out. Ah, more flexes. More flux. I don't mean flux or flex. I would probably say. Flux. Yeah. Good work, my servant. Good fucking work. What is this fort? Middle of nowhere. Maybe necromancers or conjurers. Two arms? Yeah, summon something. What's up, bitch? Stupid conjurer, no match for warlock. God, there is fire. And I was still using it because I can. Okay. Anything that I would particularly want over here? Yeah, maybe like this chest. These flowers. Anyway, today I have again new Red Bull. The Ruby Edition, oh. With the pink grapefruit flavor. Okay. Let's shed some light on this mystery. I didn't put the better light spell, by the way. Oh yeah, put the candlelight into 50 illusion. So how are we looking here? Conjuration will be next one to hit the... And then probably illusion and then destruction. I don't really need shield. To be honest, that much. Now I'm working for the pretty much with the locks. Where is the alteration? Is in Chasel Hall. That's a long way. Oh well. We'll get there eventually. Where are you running? Where are you running? Oh boy. Here we go. I didn't want to do that. Yeah. I definitely will need better lock spells. Wish there was a potion that would increase your lockpicking skill like in Skyrim. Well, but yeah, lockpicking in Skyrim is cheap, super easy. Yeah, speaking about the spells. Lightning spell. Shocking touch, because shocking touch is all. Yeah, lightning isn't that unfamiliar for Gul'dan. As you know, he was shaman, so yeah. And the shamans can use power of lightning, earth, and fire. The head of Payday 2, what the fuck? What the fuck is that faker? Hey! You were supposed to take a hit for me, hunger. Oh, you killed down with one. Good job. I'm like, where the fuck are you running? Good thinking. We split them. You're fighting your master that you can and he can take care of that one, and you took the other one. I'm actually impressed by you, buddy. Well, buddy, servant. Gul'dan would never call him buddy. Nope. But yeah, of course. I'm not really. It's super great at. And the role playing and whatnot. Fucking Bretons. Still picking torches when I'm using the light spell, but whatever. It doesn't weigh anything, so. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, go hunger. Come on, we'll duke it out. Yeah, I always love killing these high elves because they're weak to magic. Yeah, let's take the top first. Something that Gul'dan made use. Yeah. Drain health on touch. Alright, sounds pretty cool. Anything in here? Nope. And this seems to be it. This was a pretty short dungeon. Yeah. Surprisingly short. I'm not usually used to do short ones like this. Yeah. Oh well. Short and sweet, I should say. I know a lot of walking. Oblivion doesn't have the shortcut like Skyrim have at the end of the dungeon. You can just leave. But yeah. The fucking chair is bothering me. Why'd have to be have to have easy lock instead of very easy, huh? Why? Hopefully Magic Kindred can provide me with open easy lock spell. Yeah, with open easy lock, that would be nice. But I doubt they will. Yeah, specialize in destruction. So they probably some lightning spell. Yeah, I will probably get some lightning spell from them. Flowers here in the west field. Tricles. Alright, where is it? Yeah, that guy. What is this? Like a random shack over here. Which is not even on the map. Yeah, I really like random stuff like this that you find during exploring. Isolated house. I think I found this already.
Who's there?
Okay, seems like a bunch of bandits took a residence in this house. Interesting. Yeah, very interesting. Still battle axe. A lot of stuff like this, which is not even on the map. Illusion increase, nice. Some resources. Why? We got some. A lot of settlement over here in the middle of nowhere. Oh yeah, Knight of the Nine, right. The monastery. Can I defile this holy place? Real question. Prior to nine. Ooh, look at those columbines. Just waiting to be picked. Dear, you better run, because I will kill you. Yeah, I haven't done Dice of the Nine in ages. I should probably do that. Somewhere, but yeah. What? I got a bounty? No. Oh yeah, but because they have infamy. Look at this ladder. Yeah, the Crusader and Umbariel are fighting on the picture. Oh, not really a picture. Stained glass. Circle pattern on the floor looks like it might be mobile. However, only a small diamond shape putting in the middle suggests an image of opening it. Well, you know, you need some sort of ring, right? Ooh, yeah. They're particularly good books for selling. It's like they really get like carrots here. There we go. Oh, that's a pizzer up. No, it seems like this is definitely the country of the Lady Smoke and Flux. Definitely. Yeah, he must be crashing. There's no way he would be joining over and over the page too. But yeah, the game to crash a lot. No, oh, that's a good blessing. Just a cut of 10 speed. Okay, and the speed I will take. Definitely that's very important for me because I'm moving pretty slow. And the auto already goes this slow, starting with the such a slow speed, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Started with the speed 30, right, yeah. This seems like a bigger ruin over there. There is also a bandit camp. She got poison weapon on her. Her rust dress. But yeah, what are they supposed to eat in the wilderness? I guess the huge rats are their best bet. Grow back. Oh, barely. That's the vampire cave right over there. Yeah, most likely. Okay, with the Kinnaret blessing does agility. And that's it. Alright, good old King Rat. Here we come. On to the Mage's Guild and certain individual. We'll probably find himself. Well, he'll find us. Not himself, it's crazy. Yeah, again. Man, this guy is crazy. He must really like Penny too.
Over here! Leave me alone. I can't talk right now. We can't talk here. Too public. Meet me behind the Great Chapel at midnight. Don't let anyone follow you. I'll make it worth your while.
I'll try to take the route to make the most out of him. Hopefully I'll be successful. Great storm. Oh, there's rain, nice. Hello, FPS.
Ah, you came! You're sure you weren't followed? Good. I thought I could trust you. Nobody else in town. They're all in on it. All watching me. Mm-hmm. Well, yes. I need you to do something for me. I'll pay you. Gold.
Sounds good.
You like gold, don't you? Lots of gold. Here's my problem. I'm being followed. Watched. Marukati selectives, maybe. Not sure. I'm a threat, you see, to their plans. I know too much. I need you to check out some people for me. The ones who are following me. Watch them. See where they go. Who they report to. Will you help me? Very good. You won't be sorry. I'll pay you well. Did I say that already?
Yeah.
Let's start. Bernadette Penniless. Be outside my house at 6 a.m. You'll see her watching me. See where she goes and who she reports to. We'll meet here again tomorrow night. Oh, and never contact me in public. They're watching. They can't know you're helping me.
Understood.
Remember, Bernadette Penniless. 6 a.m. Don't let us see you watching.
Yeah, right. I can go to Mage's Guild and take a nap. Hey. No, I need to go down, right? All right, fair enough.